So LeBron James goes out and gets a tattoo of Kobe Bryant. Well, he doesn't get a tattoo of Kobe Bryant. He goes and gets a commemorative tattoo on behalf of Kobe Bryant to remember Kobe Bryant, the legend. So let's take a look at this tattoo that LeBron James, the legend LeBron James, gets to remember his friend, the legend Kobe Bryant. So you would think it's going to be a picture of Kobe Bryant, right? Nope. Here is the tattoo that LeBron James, the legend, gets to remember his friend, the legend Kobe Bryant, who passed away of a helicopter crash with 8 other people this January 2020. Ta-da! It is of a black mamba snake, number 24 and number 8. Isn't it awesome? It's like the most manly tattoo you would ever think. He doesn't get the face of Kobe Bryant, he gets a black mamba snake. Isn't it awesome? This is LeBron James' tattoo of his friend, the legend Kobe Bryant, to remember him. I love it. Great job, LeBron James. I'm DEIDRE HATHOR, and subscribe to my channel, and have a wonderful life.